So, John, you're running in Michigan. You're running against Stabenow. Why should Michigan change from Stabenow?
Well, you know, I could effectively run on her record. When you consider what she hasn't done in 43 years of elected office and 20 years in Washington, there is no better example of somebody who's increasingly disconnected from the needs of Michiganders.